You're in the bar drinking, drinking. You are sipping, sipping. You feel like that you are sinking, sinking. You wanna stop all the bad stuff that you're doing, doing. But the flesh in you is rolling. You don't know what you ought to be doing. But one day you hear that there is a God up there rolling, and that He loves you, and He is very forgiving. Now all of a sudden you wanna drop all the bad stuff that you're doing. You don't wanna be fooling anymore. You want the Lord to rule your heart. You can have a new life with the Lord and not with the world. You can have a new life. You can have a new life. You can have a new life. Hey. You can have a new life with the Lord. You don't have to be living for the world. You can have a new life with the Lord. You don't have to be living for the world. You can have a new life. You can have a new life. You can have a new life. Hey. You can have a new life. You can have a new life. You can have a new life. Hey.
You're taking the drugs, thinking that they will satisfy. But from what I heard, they won't satisfy. But the Lord might be passing by, telling you what you're doing is wrong. So He loves you all day long. You are partnering. Got people out there worrying about you doing what you and think it's cool, but it isn't cool. It is breaking the rules. If you want to have a new life, you can have one with God. Have a new life. You can 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 have a new life. You don't have to be living for the world. You can be living for the Lord. You can have a new life. You can have a new life. You can have a new life. New life. You can have a 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 new life.